Everybody clap your hands.
Listening, understanding, and responding to what is said is crucial to a child's success in school. Songs that give direction are an enjoyable way for children to use their abilities to listen and respond. Like this teacher, it's important for you to be involved with the activity. Children are motivated by your interest and enthusiasm. Modeling the movements will help the children understand what to do.
Now click your fingers.
And snap your fingers.
Good.
And snap your feet.
Stamp, stamp.
And snap your knees.
Snap your knees.
And clap your hands.
Clap your hands.
Come on, everybody,
blink your eyes.
Come on, everybody, blink your eyes. Come on, everybody, cause we're gonna have a party. Come on, everybody, blink your eyes.
Make sure you sing along. With simple songs like this, there's very little preparation needed, other than becoming familiar with the song. There are many well-loved songs that help children understand and follow simple and multi-step directions while they're using their bodies.
Everybody clap your hands.
Can you sing?
Everybody clap your hands. Everybody, come on and clap your hands. Now clap to the left side. Everybody clap your hands. Everybody clap your hands. Everybody, come on and clap your hands. Do it again.
Besides being a lot of fun, this song enhances gross motor skills. Different children learn different things from this activity. Some may learn left and right. Others will learn body parts. Others will learn vocabulary. Children love repetition, so don't be afraid to use a song again and again. You can use several songs to reinforce the same concept. The Hokey Pokey requires children to demonstrate their knowledge of body parts as well as the concept of left and right. Because the concept of left and right can be confusing for young children, how you present this song depends on the age of the students. Some teachers model a song with their back to the class so that they're using their left and right along with the class. Or you can use mirror modeling, where you're facing the class so you can watch the children.
You put your back side in, you put your back side out, you put your back side in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Hey, you put your whole...
Recent research shows that body space awareness skills transfer to other skills. A child who knows left and right on their body will also know left and right in print or on paper. This is important for reading. Spatial orientation will help children understand how to open a book, how letters look on a page, and which way the print goes. These spatial orientation skills are also used in writing. While children are moving, singing, and learning about their bodies, they're also learning to listen and respond.